All I hear, day after day, "Oh, Barry, you're such a disappointment. Why can't you be more like your brother? He eats poachers for a living, you know."
"Yes, Mother, I know. The whole jungle knows."
Oh, my head.
"Your migraines are brought on by severe maternal issues and compounded by sibling rivalry."
"Please make it stop."
"Oh, no.
Lie down."
Oh, my head.
"We could resume your treatment."
"The stress is unbearable. I just want to be a good boy. I just want to make Mummy proud."
"There we are."
"No one I eat will ever be good enough."
"There's the release. Release it."
"I will never be good enough unless I eat you." "Because every mother wants their son to grow up and eat a doctor."
"You're a sick kitty."
"Come here, Doc. I'll make it quick. I've got another one of these in an hour." "Give up, Dolittle. You can't outsmart."
"Oh, what was that? Oh, wait. Now it's over there. And now it's over here. Now it's back over there. Got it. And now it's over here. Oh, we lost it. We've got to get it."
"A cat. It's still a cat. Got it. Easily distracted."
"New game, Doc. Get back down. Come on, Doc.
Okay, James. You can't let this kid down. You've got to deliver this message."
"Oh, no. It's James."
"From now on, no more focusing on relationships and..."
"Whoa, Polly?
Is that you?
James?
Ooh, your
James?
Feathers really James? Filled out
what
nice.
What happened, James?"
"Oh, right. Message. My bad. The kid's been captured by Rasuli, and Barry's about to have Dolittle for lunch."
"Looks like we're going ashore after all. Be a darling and grab my dynamite, will you?"
"We need to split up if we're going to pull this off. Chee-Chee, you're coming with me."
"Where are we going? No, don't tell me. Just tell me when we get there."
"Yoshi, create a distraction."
"Hope this is enough."
"We are being attacked!
Come on, Don. Doc,
therapy's the answer."
"Oh, no. Worse than I expected."
"I got her, Doc."
"Back off, Barry."
"Polly, don't!"
"An appetizer."
"I got you, Polly."
"Any final diagnosis, Doc?"
"Don't you want to be the best batter you can be?"
"Oh, I'm about to."
"I am not a prisoner of fear! I'm not a prisoner of fear!"
"Oh, no.
It's okay to be scared!"
Oh,
it's okay to be scared!"
"You should be scared."
"It's okay to be scared!"
"Give him a good idea!"
"Okay, we're doing this. We are doing this!"
"We're not doing this!"
"Get him in the low area!"
"Down there!"
"Oh!
Oof, that's gotta hurt."
"Ow, my berry berries!"
"That'll work."
Cheap shot, ape!
I haven't finished my treatment.
Go to sleep, baby tiger. Time to put those claws away.
Anyway,
you need this more than I do.
Tell me I'm enough, Mummy.
I had 50 grand riding on that. Well, I won't pay that."
"Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner."
"Thanks for sticking with me, Doc.